everybody. My name is Naledzi, and today we're going to be doing an experiment. This experiment is to see if fire actually needs oxygen to stay alive. As you can see, I'm using my candle. Using my cup, I will suffocate this candle. But let's see if it will suffocate or if it will stay alive. As you can see, the water is rising, now it's lowering, and now the fire is lit. You know why this candle died? Because just like us, we need oxygen, same as the candle. So, just like that. Remember not to do this without adult supervision. And I'd say let your father or mother light the candle for you, or your fingers might get burned. For more videos, please like and subscribe down below to our channel.